Yogesh Marandar. Today in this video we are going to see how to install MySQL database on Ubuntu operating system. So here I am going to open the terminal. So one thing is that you should be connected to internet to install MySQL in this way on your computer, on your Ubuntu box. So I am using Ubuntu 14.04 version in my case, so you can check it with this command. Here you can check it's Ubuntu 14.04 long time support, and I am using 64-bit operating system, so that one also here you can check it's 64-bit. So the command to install MySQL database on Ubuntu operating system is this one. So you should have an internet connection for this particular way. So sudo apt-get install MySQL server. Depending on your speed, it will take some time. If you have good speed, it will install. So it's very simple to install MySQL database. So it's saying ready state information done, and it's saying unable to locate package server. So it's spelling mistake I had done. It should be S-E-R-V-E-R. And now you can check. So it is asking, do you want to continue? Say yes. And depending on your internet speed, it will take the time to install MySQL database on your Ubuntu operating system, on your machine. It's not like that. There is only one way to install MySQL database. You can download the setup of MySQL and then manually also you can install MySQL on Ubuntu. You can choose whatever the way you want. This is one of those ways. And it's easy, it's not difficult. So it is asking for new password for MySQL root user. So what I will do is I will type the password here. So again it is asking to retype that particular password. So say okay. And now it's pre-configuring those packages which are being installed and unpacking them. So as I told you, it takes some time depending on your internet speed. So in my case, it is not going to take that much of time. It will just now be installed. So let us wait and see how much time it takes. But that is the only one step to install MySQL database on Ubuntu operating system. So by following this particular way, you can install MySQL database on any other flavor of Linux operating system. Like you can install it on CentOS, Fedora, or other flavors of Linux operating system. So once it is installed, then only you can connect to MySQL database. Then I will show you how to connect to the MySQL database. So it is processing triggers and setting MySQL server. So it is done. Now MySQL database is installed successfully. Now if I want to connect to the MySQL database, what I can do is I can type this particular command, sudo mysql hyphen root, sorry, sudo mysql user is root and password. So I am trying to connect to that particular MySQL database by using root user as a root user and by using this command. It will ask me for the password. I will type the password whichever I entered while installing MySQL database. Now here you can see MySQL database is successfully installed. You are able to see this thing here. So if I want to check the databases, I can type this command, show databases. So these are these are the default databases which you will see once you are connected to MySQL database first time. I want to use, if I want to use any database, I can type this command, use MySQL, for example, use and the database name. So database name is MySQL, for example. I can use this. So you can see database is changed. So this is how you can install MySQL database. It's very simple. You can try out on your machine also. And if you want to get out of this, just type exit and you will exit out of that. So that's it, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video.